lives in a fish tank like this? A fish lives in a fish tank like this. Swimmy, swimmy, fishy, fishy, wishy, wishy, dishy, dishy. Fish on the dish, they are my bliss, they're not to be eaten. I love my fish, they are my wish, they are not on the dish, they are my bliss. You would love my fish, you would not eat my fish. You would see that they're real bliss, because you would see that they're your wish too. My fish are your fish, but they need clinging. And I thought I'd show you how I do it. Because it's a day of peace, the day of rest. But not for me, because the fish tank are the best. Here we go, guys, fish tank cling. Ready, steady, gladiators, ready. Contestant, ready. 3, 2, 1, cling. All I want to do is get the surface off this area. It's not that heavy, but I haven't done it too easy. Just get in the little pockets, yeah? Because it's, you know, 2 weeks in the fish tank. Well, imagine 2 weeks in our toilet. Anyone's toilet. Anyone spent 2 weeks under someone's toilet? It looked like these buckets, I would say, you know? And I like looking at them as the day goes on, you know? I'm like, oh, look. It's not a major clean. Look, it's right in the pockets of that, look at it.
Pure black.
Oh, the pipes just come off.
We're cleaning the bunk. I'm hoping it's going to be the clearest it's been for the last 4 cleans.
See, you get pure black buckets. It'd be definitely better for the tank.
To get some of this out. I don't mind putting 10 minutes into this, you know.
That is pure black, look at it. Unbelievable. I do believe you've got to get the worst out of the stones. Look, pure black. Pure black, look at it. Thank you for your help.
put this light on his fan, please, just to see if it, and the van itself. Put it on again, the same. That one there, there we go. Thank you. You got it. You know you like to be strong. Your blood. Thank you. That side on, just the same the other side now.
This is the water, look.
Right, it's not even white, look at it, it's not even clear. It's dirty browny water. The water looks green from out here, it doesn't look black like that. If you go through the stones like we are, that's where all the crack goes, it falls to the bottom, its sediment is heavier than water. That's a skill, that is. That is a skill. So is that. Can you hold that for us? Hold that over it, beyond it, over it. Hold it right there, there. Thank you. There's loads going on there. Put it on top of that. Get on there, pop down on there. Put it clear where all the shit was. Shots them and think, wow, they're clinging it about me. Give it all a little scan, you know?
Mm-hmm.
By the roof off, we've got to do this, haven't we, really?
Yeah.
No point doing the other two things without. please pick that camera up and show them how dark that water is? Yeah, show them how dirty that is.
Show them inside there, put the light on it. Black. Look at it, it's pure black, isn't it? That's why we cling it, isn't it? That's why we cling it.
That's pure black. This is no denying it, is it? Hey. Probably another seven.
Make it eight.
Seven or eight, something like that. And then wipe the glass, fill it up, clean the pump. Gonna do an hour's work for like hundreds and hundreds of hours of looking at it. That is the difference, you know? You do like an hour, 2 hours work for hours and hours of looking at this tank. They like it too. They can see they're loved. Do you know what? We haven't lost one bulb. Still got 13 bulbs.
Just
13. The barfish. We haven't lost one. We went to Yarmouth to get them.
Yeah.
We went to Chelmsford to get some.
And the silver dollars.
Silver dollars, that's it. We haven't lost one of them. It's pretty amazing, isn't it? You haven't noticed them when they're gone. A bit like love.
They're like nice things.
Turn the back garden for the other fish.
Uh-huh.
So they want some water out the back?
No. I just sorted that garden out.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, right. It's nice to do it.
Teaches your balance as well, doesn't
it? No, you've got to have balance, Gemma. That is terrible. That is absolutely terrible. Need to get a mop now. Okay, me mop, please.
It's on there to go, look.
Black. It helped the tank overall, you see. If you want to keep fit, keep doing things. Or you get fat and ugly and old. Yeah? If you don't want to be fat, ugly and old, keep busy. Or you become what you're meant to be. Don't moan at me anymore! What a great poem! Did you like it?
It was a hymn to me.
No, it was at you, it was at life. It wasn't aimed at anyone, but it's for all of us. It's just don't moan at me anymore! Song saying, leave me alone!
Yeah.
Yeah. Pink Floyd have to make songs like that. So do I. Can't always be rainbows and pixies and angels and fairies.
But I like them.
Yep, but still they have to fuck off and grow up sometimes.
Life's too short.
Life's too long. You only die once.
And you only live once, apparently.
No, you live every single day. You live every single day. You only die once. Yep. It's changed as I got older. No, when you're young, yeah, the older you get, you only die once. You only live once when you're going to live forever.
Who wants to live forever?
Show the camera his bucket, please. I'll get it out now. I like them. Show how dark that is. Look. Look how black that is. That's all the shit from the stones. See these stones? See this? Go through the stones to get the black shit. Look at that. That's like tar. See that? That is like tar. Shine on. Clean your fish. Who wants to live forever? Can you hold this tube for me? In this bucket until I move it. I need to get behind here and I need to sort you out a bit. What? Has it gone a little darker? Should have gone. But yeah. Yeah, look, it's well dark. Look at it. It's all behind the bump. And gathers, look at that, pure rubbish. Trying to hold, oh, it's not on the, yeah, it's a little wobble. You need to kind of hold it more. Fall. Be careful, just keep that balance. Keep it balanced the whole way. Nice and gently, look, that's it, like the crab. Probably two more now. I need you to hold this shoe, please. Oh, yeah, in the bucket, obviously.
This is coming out darker. Okay, this is black.
Put the speed scope over it now.
That hurts. Keep going that probably.
Stay with me now, because I've just got this. This is the last one there.
This is going to be the last
one now. Leave them all out there now, we've done the double. We need these two buckets and not that one. Thank you. It's pretty hard when you're standing there looking at me, but I need your help. This is the last bucket now, but I'm not. Patience is gone now. Got all the pockets out. We're going to have to clean these pumps now. I'm not going to take it right off. Take it a bit off. The first thing I want to do with the outside pump is the butte. first thing I want to do is turn both these. Oh no, I want to pump them really. I want to pump it through. So, let me get them. There's no cats in here already, is there?
No.
Okay. That's off now, lovely. Okay, before we do that, we need to get this out of the water. We need to put this bucket under it. And I need to disconnect this, and then I need to
clean this out first.
I need you to turn this on.
Yep.
And stay with it and turn it off in about 30 seconds. Brilliant. Let's go. Turn it on. Full pelt. Not yet. You turn it off now. You can come here quick.
Hold that upwards.
All right, please.
Yeah, that needs to be done.
That can just lay on the floor now. What, wait, the fish tank? No, yeah. Take this first. It's all dripping down my leg.
See why I saved my shower.
I've done this. You got it all back together now, lovely, eh? Put that back on again. Oh, no, we want to leave it out of the water. Because we're going to have to clean that fucker. That's what we did last time.
Is it still in the water?
So I need to put the bucket inside it. There you go, now it's not going to be sucking water. See?
Oh, that's how you do that.
Now we need this bucket here. This camera, can you, this camera is not seeing anything there. Seeing everything.
Who wants to live forever? Thank you.
like horrible rubbish. Look at it. That's what, if that's all coming out of there, that was all, that's what it's bumping around all the time. Alright? So that's why it had to come out.
Can you put this over the plant?
The McDonald's, please. Is that one? Why you should never ever mix the wires up. But we are always learning every single day of our life. Always unnecessary plugs here. No reason for this plug. That's why it's annoying me. Should never have been there.
So I'm gonna put it right
over out of the way. And there's my plug that I need. Actually it'll be clear. My two pipes, that is going to go away soon. Right, that should be it. That's my lucky 5p.
I don't see anything.
So, a couple of hours spent on your fish for the months and months that you watched them. Now I've got to clean the filter. Let me show you how it's done.
Maybe my apprentice can hold it. Come on, you know you want to. Let me show him how I do this. She just came at me.
You went to do none of this smelly horrible bit.
I was going to get the hose quick.
Who wants to live forever? Oh, actually, stop it.
So that's the fish tank clean, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great day and shine on.